10.23.
Sure.
How can you get the ratio?
No, that would be it. So that would say that if you had a 1 molar solution of the 1, the other one would need to be 10.23 molar.
I wonder how long it would take till we notice this.
I don't know. I wonder if he knows we're talking about him. At least just ignore him.
Chin.
What?